too mixed up.
Remind yourself that when you die, your in-basket won't be empty.
So many of us live our lives as if the